Red light cameras are supposed to make the streets you drive safer.
It's a safety issue. People should not be running red lights.
But what if the automated system makes a mistake?
Are people being cheated by the system?
Definitely.
KCRA3 investigative reporter Josh Bernstein uncovers concerns that could cost you hundreds of dollars and explains why you have almost no recourse in court.
I think because they're trying to expedite the trials and keep the cash flowing.
Monday at 10 on My58.